Good morning, everyone. Welcome everybody for visiting my channel. We wish you happiness and a nice day. And then here is the main news. Follow this. One, Appy and Gutho take their partners for the last dance. Appy Coroyo and Clint Gutherson face the possibility of receiving the wooden spoon in the NRL. A fate previously experienced by Preston Campbell with the Gold Coast Titans in 2011. Despite the disappointment of a 32-12 loss that year, Campbell maintained a positive attitude, humorously stating he would use the spoon to stir his porridge. The Titans struggled for several years before returning to finals in 2016, while the Eels faced their own challenges, including consecutive wooden spoons in 2012-2013. As the 2024 season approaches, the West's Tigers are at risk of a third consecutive spoon after a poor record in 2022 and 2023. However, Coroyo expressed optimism about their recent performances and the importance of finishing the season strong. Meanwhile, the Eels, coming off a disappointing season that saw their coach sacked, are focused on ending the year positively despite their struggles. Gutherson emphasized the desire to win and enjoy the final game together, as both teams aim to avoid the unwanted wooden spoon. The outcome of their match will determine who claims the spoon for the next year. 2. Galvin sets spoon bowl alight, but advantage Eels in wild, scrappy battle. The highly anticipated NRL match between the West Tigers and Parramatta Eels, dubbed the spoon bowl, is set to determine which team avoids finishing last on the ladder and receiving the 2024 wooden spoon. The Eels lead 22-10 at halftime in front of a sold-out Campbelltown Stadium. Parramatta, who reached the grand final in 2022, faces a significant decline, while the Tigers, under rookie coach Benji Marshall, aim to avoid their third consecutive wooden spoon. The Tigers have made changes to their lineup due to injuries, while the Eels have also adjusted their team following a coaching change mid-season. This match highlights the contrasting trajectories of both clubs, with the Tigers in a rebuilding phase and the Eels seeking to revitalize their performance. 3. AFL Elimination Final. Western Bulldogs vs. Hawthorn Live Updates, Blog. Scores and stats from MCG. The highly anticipated NRL match between the West Tigers and Parramatta Eels, dubbed the Spoon Bowl, is set to determine which team avoids finishing last on the ladder and receiving the 2024 wooden spoon. The Eels lead 22-10 at halftime in front of a sold-out Campbelltown Stadium. Parramatta, who reached the grand final in 2022, faces a significant decline, while the Tigers, under rookie coach Benji Marshall, aim to avoid their third consecutive wooden spoon. The Tigers have made changes to their lineup due to injuries, while the Eels have also adjusted their team following a coaching change mid-season. This match highlights the contrasting trajectories of both clubs, with the Tigers in a rebuilding phase and the Eels seeking to revitalize their performance. 4. Complete reset to win a flag, the bold calls. Shrewd trades that set up Shockhawks rise. The Hawthorn Football Club, under coach Sam Mitchell, has made a remarkable turnaround in the 2024 AFL season, transforming from a 0-5 start to becoming a strong contender for the finals. This resurgence is attributed to a strategic rebuild that prioritized youth and innovative gameplay, allowing the team to avoid prolonged struggles at the bottom of the ladder. Mitchell's foresight in developing a new style of play has paid off, as younger players like Will Day and Jay Newcomb have thrived with increased responsibilities, The club's aggressive approach to rebuilding included trading away veteran players, which initially faced criticism but ultimately opened opportunities for emerging talent. Key recruits from previous trade periods have also bolstered the team's performance, contributing significantly to their success this season. The Hawks' youthful exuberance and confidence have made them an exciting team to watch, drawing comparisons to past successful teams. As they prepare for the finals, their blend of talent, chemistry, and a fearless attitude positions them as a potential powerhouse in the league. 5. Mega Preview: Bulldogs vs. Hawks, Stats That Matter, Who Wins and Why. The upcoming finals match features a surprising showdown between the Western Bulldogs and Hawthorne, both of whom have overcome rocky starts to the season. The Bulldogs, after beginning the year 0-5, have rebounded impressively, winning 14 of their last 18 games to reach the finals for the first time since 2018. Meanwhile, Hawthorne has also found form, having not faced each other in a final since 2016. The Bulldogs boast the league's best defense and strong scoring from stoppages, while Hawthorne excels in generating scores from various positions but struggles with pressure and tackling. Key players include Adam Treloar for the Bulldogs and the entire Hawthorne backline, which will need to contend with the Bulldogs' tall forwards. The match is expected to be competitive, with predictions favoring the Bulldogs by 16 points, contingent on weather conditions. 6. AFL Elimination Final: Western Bulldogs vs. Hawthorne Live Updates, Blog. Scores and stats from MCG: The Western Bulldogs and Hawthorne face off in a crucial AFL semi-final at the MCG, with the winner advancing to the next round. Hawthorne has excelled this season with a fast-paced, high-scoring style, but their defense is vulnerable. The Bulldogs could exploit this if they maintain midfield parity. Despite the Bulldogs being favored, the author leans towards Hawthorne due to their impressive performance under coach Sam Mitchell. In other news, Melbourne Demons president Kate Roffey has resigned amid controversies following the team's 2021 premiership. Meanwhile, in the AFLW, Port Adelaide secured a 40-point victory over the Western Bulldogs, led by Julia Teakle's 4 goals, although they suffered an injury to captain Janelle Cuthbertson. Both the Bulldogs and Hawks enter the finals with strong momentum, making this match highly anticipated as the winner will face Port Adelaide in the next round. 7. No massive problem with Ginny's night at pub, but why he can't afford to have a stinker. Fox footy pundits have mixed feelings about Hawthorne player Jack Ginnivan's night out at the pub before an elimination final against the Western Bulldogs. While they don't outright condemn his actions, they acknowledge that it looks poor. Ginnivan, 21, was reportedly home by 9 p.m., and coach Sam Mitchell was aware of his plans. This incident follows a similar situation last year when Ginnivan went to the races before a grand final, which drew criticism. Pundits like Jason Dunstall and David King noted that while different players have unique preparation styles, Ginnivan's choice might seem questionable given his past experiences. They emphasized the importance of performance and the potential risks involved, but ultimately, they recognize the changing attitudes of younger players. 8. Hawks star Jack Ginnivan hits out after being busted at the pub on eve of elimination final. Jack Ginnivan, a small forward for Hawthorne, responded to reports of him being at the London Tavern pub in Richmond the night before his team's elimination final against the Bulldogs. This incident follows a similar situation last year when he was seen at the Moonee Valley races before the grand final, which he claimed was part of his routine. Despite the scrutiny, Hawthorne's coach, Sam Mitchell, approved of Ginnivan's night out. Afterward, Ginnivan posted a photo on social media showing his bedside table with